Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club, hitting you again with a video that will make your digital universe just a little bit easier. Windows is only a genuine copy if it has been activated using a valid key. Now, when you buy one from Microsoft website or get them from an OEM, you can be sure that they are genuine. Now, there are two types of keys, one that consumers buy either directly from Microsoft or through the purchase of an OEM computer. And then there are the volume licenses, the MAKs, the KMSs, that enterprise buy to activate computers in bulk. But suppose you bought your computer from a smaller place that builds them, or you bought your activation code from a third-party website. How can you be sure that activation key is genuine? In this video, we will go over a couple ways to check and see if you bought a legit key for Windows, or if you got taken for a ride. Now, do not worry, we will link an article in the description that will give you more information on the topic. So, you want to make sure that that activation key that's in your version of Windows is genuine. Now, it's a real concern. There are many third-party websites out there that offer Windows 10 activation keys at discounted prices, and even some that sell computers that come with Windows 10. And you want to be sure that that key you have is legit. Now, sadly, there are people out there that see a bargain and buy a key only to find out that it is a volume key or a deactivated key, and they are left with the option of spending more money to buy a real one. So before you buy, how do you find out? Or how do you find out that the version that you've already bought is legitimate? Well, there are a couple ways. One is to use a PID. These allow you to enter in the product key, and it will tell you whether or not the key is legit or not. In the article we have linked, it has two excellent PIDs for you to try. And then, there is the option of checking through the command prompt. Open a command prompt in an admin role, type in SLMGR /DLI. Now, hit enter, and a dialog box will open giving you the type of key, whether it's an OEM, an MAK, or KMS. If it says licensed, you're good to go. If it says MAK or KMS, then you need to contact the person who sold you the key and get a retail copy from them. Then, you can also look in the settings. Go to Update and Security, or go to Activation. Now, if it says under Activation Error, or that the copy that you have is not activated, you have a problem. It means your Windows key is not genuine. Now, this is why I would strongly urge you to spend that extra money and buy a Windows key from a reputable dealer or Microsoft itself. You might save a few bucks now, but you're going to have to spend it again when you find out you bought a bad copy. Now, have you ever bought a key for Windows only to find out it wasn't genuine? What did you do when you found out? Now, do you have other ways to verify the key you would like to share? Tell us about it in the comments below. And to read about this and thousands of other neat tips, tricks, hacks, fixes, and Windows-related news, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new videos. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.